we say dolphins, yeah, we want y'all to say D-O-G-S.
Thank you. It's a lot different than last year. People are staying and staying. I mean, that makes it feel a little better. Or anybody on the team that we can say what we can say. We're just not going to say anything. We're just going to do it Friday night. We're going to, like Coach August says, we're going to hold our composure and win with class Friday night. All right. I'd like to give the microphone of Mr. Brandon Spale.
How y'all doing out there? I just want to tell y'all that this game coming up Friday night is probably the most important thing that we've ever done in our lives. I know that when I was 10 years old, I was sitting in the stands and I watched my uncle kick the crap out of poor Nate's 13-6. Things I remember about when I was 10 years old. I don't remember Christmas or nothing. I remember running out in that field after that game and how excited I was, and I hope we can do it again this Friday night. Yeah, and if we win tonight, we had a promise from the defensive, Friday. We had a promise from our defensive coordinator, Coach Wagner. He said he was going to shave his head. Coach August is going to come up here and
I'll tell you one thing, I didn't grow up in Nederland, but I'll tell you how black and gold I am. I hate purple. I told the boys it looked like a bunch of jelly beans running around out there. This kind of pep rally says a lot about Nederland. It's pride, it's support for these boys, the girls, and all the kids that are involved. It also says something about you, and I think it stands up. The Dutch boy is going to lose his hair, and his wife is ready to shoot me. Records in life don't always